Begin by sitting in a comfortable position. Close your eyes. Become aware of your body. Every inch of your body. Feel your fingertips, tip of your toes. Feel the beating of your heart. Become completely aware of this moment. Take some deep breaths, inhaling, breathing out, breathing in. Breathe out. Notice your heart with your mind's eye. Look at your heart. Notice your well. Is it empty? All the love in your heart you've been giving out, giving away for so, so long. You feel a void. An emptiness, a struggle. You feel misunderstood. All the feelings right now. Notice them. Acknowledge. And then hold out your hands, palms up. And imagine all that love, all of that energy, all of that light you've been giving in the weight of your palms. Feel its heaviness, feel its richness fall in your hands. Your hands can hardly contain all that love. You feel the warmth, the light seeping through your fingers, overflowing. Your fingertips tingle with the energy. Imagine that immense, immense light of love. Bring them slowly, slowly onto your heart, bringing all that goodness, all that love back into your heart. Feel the incredible surge of energy through your core, through your being, the light warming your heart. It feels so, so full. It's bursting, it's overflowing. Surrounding you, overflowing onto your being, cloaking you with its light. You feel the warmth around you like a blanket of light. You feel loved. You feel nourished. You feel worthy. Sacred. You are the keeper of that light. Wrap your arms around you. Give yourself all that love you've been giving to others. Imagine it now around you, holding you close, holding you safe in its embrace. You feel warm and protected. You feel incredibly loved. Put your hands back over your heart. Promise yourself respect this light and this love you have within you. You will cherish it inside you. Feel the energy warm and incredibly powerful. It's your light. It's your sacred light. Feel it now as it flows out. Down to your root, down to your root chakra, into the ground, into the earth. Feel the earth welcoming this healing light as it thanks you. And as you give, you know you will receive. The earth always gives back what it receives. Feel it now, its energy flowing right back up through you, even more powerful than before. That healing light, that healing energy combined with the earth's energy back up into your pillar, the pillar of light of your soul. Feel it energize you. Feel it fill your being with an incredible power, an incredible nourishing love. In your mind's eye, you see Mother Earth in front of you. She is an incredibly beautiful mother, holding out her hands toward you. She embraces you and holds you close, whispering in your ear. You are safe. You are nourished. You are worthy. You can come here to this place whenever you need to. Whenever your well is empty, it will be refilled 100-fold. Stay in this place as long as you like. And when you're ready, hold your hands out again, palms upward. Thank the universe for this love and this gift, and thank the earth for its energy. Your heart, your hands, bring your hands back over your heart. Thank yourself for your love, for your light, for your divinity. You are sacred. The light. Begin to bring yourself back into awareness. Fingers and your toes, feel the tingling, the energy in your being, in the core of your being. Bring yourself back into awareness. Take a deep breath. Slowly open your eyes and know that today you have so much more love to give now that your well is full again. Notice the smile on your lips. Your lightness of breath. Think of someone special you can give your love to today. Make them smile. Make them feel loved. Thank you for being here. From my heart to yours.